Stem cells lie at the heart of regenerative medicine because they have the potential to replace damaged and defect tissues. At the Institute of Cell Engineering Stem Cell Biology Program, we investigate how these powerful cells work and how to better harness them for therapies and research.
Much of the program's research involves reprogramming adult cells to become what are known as induced pluripotent stem cells. Like embryonic stem cells, induced pluripotent stem cells can become any other cell type in the body. But they also enable scientists to get an up-close look at diseases by making stem cells with patients' DNA and growing affected cell types in the lab. In Lin Zhao Cheng's laboratory, for example, researchers have been using human-induced pluripotent stem cells and genome editing to better study blood diseases such as sickle cell anemia. They are also working to efficiently make human blood cells from stem cells, which could eliminate blood shortages and the risk of passing disease from donor to recipient. Work in Elias Zambidi's laboratory centers on the development of the human vascular system and our blood. His group's goal is to use induced pluripotent stem cells to treat conditions such as diabetic retinal disease, heart disease and stroke, leukemia, and other cancers. Meanwhile, Gabsang Lee's research group uses induced pluripotent stem cells from patients to study muscular dystrophies and nerve damage. They have even bypassed the stem cell stage, converting skin cells directly into other specialized cells in order to recreate disease in a dish. Techniques like this may pave the way to more personalized medicine, as doctors could potentially try out treatments on a patient's lab-grown cells to see whether they will work. In Hong Jun Sung's laboratory, induced pluripotent stem cells are used to study early brain development. His team has found that the roots of many mental illnesses may lie in how newborn neurons find their places and form connections.
Through our work with stem cells, we aim to help make the promise of regenerative medicine a reality. We invite you to visit our website to learn more about our research and training opportunity available here.